CIT, as you all know, is Coimbatore Institute of Technology, but I would expand CIT as combination of innovation and technology. Such is the engineering thoughts incepted in the minds of the students joining this college. When you enter a college, you can find trees almost everywhere. Trees here, trees there, and trees everywhere. So I can proudly say that CIT promotes the theme Go Green. CIT is also known for the immense freedom it gives to the students joining here. 4 years in CIT vanishes so quickly, and I'm definitely sure that you won't get bored. Mechanical Engineering Department. Our department is equipped with 25 staffs, and not one staff handles more than two subjects in the entire 4-year course. All the staffs are really perfect, sincere, and dedicated in their work, and this helps us a lot in learning about professionalism. Lab facilities in CIT are totally outstanding, and I would definitely say are of state-of-the-art type. We have molding, welding, carpentry, sheet metal, fitting, and lathe and special machines workshops, in addition to mechatronics, metrology, dynamics, thermal, HMT, and CAD/CAM labs. All the labs are totally outstanding, as I already told you, and are helpful in realizing the practicalities involved in engineering. We get the necessary hands-on experience in all these labs. Unlike other college syllabi, our syllabus is of really great standards and imparts high quality education and is very helpful in learning about sophisticated technologies. The last semester comprises 5 subjects, 3 labs, and 1 project, whereas in the other colleges there's only 1 project scheduled for the entire last semester. So we actually get to learn a lot. Mechanical Engineering Association, we call it MEA, and it organizes various workshops, mock interviews, and intra-department technical fest called Glimpses every year. This helps the students in getting exposure. Yearly and monthly magazines are published and circulated to the students, and this helps them in their reading competency and also to ignite the spark of innovation. Third year mechanical engineering students conduct a national level technical symposium called Technovation every year, and this helps them in learning managerial roles and decision making. There are about 18 clubs in CIT, and they function effectively under the able guidance of staff advisors belonging to various departments. This surely serves as a testament to the versatility of a college. Students actively participate in all these club activities and are really enthusiastic and passionate about developing their skills. Placements. Well, placements in CIT have been spot on. From the year 2007, we have reached about 200% placements. That is, a candidate gets 2 job offers, a core and a software, and he gets to choose his field. Getting placed in Ford is a dream come true for any mechanical engineer, and I wouldn't have turned that dream into a reality if it weren't for the clubs, the placement cell, staffs, and the college. So thank you, CIT. With great might, I proudly say that CIT is a gateway for engineering, and I'm proud to be a CITian. So will you be if you join a college. Rajgirish R, finally a mechanical. Thank you.